The answer. There shouldn't only be one.
If he keeps moving forward, I will do the same thing.
The answer. There's...
Must destroy everything. The power of absolute destruction. To kill. That is the only destiny of your fist.
No, you're wrong. That can't be the only answer.
So, you've awakened.
Master.
You were nearly consumed by the Satsui no Hado.
I was.
I take it you're Ryu, yes?
Yes. And you?
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind, a hero of the wind who travels the world.
Oh, Master.
Then why has a hero come here?
Long story, I won't bore you with it. In any case, could I ask you for a favor? I would appreciate a match. I wish to test my mettle against you.
Master.
But why? The internet said when you assume a fighting stance, he doesn't hesitate to fight back. Are you not feeling well?
The answer lies in the heart of battle. Did you somehow forget? You say that all the time.
But Master, it may eventually overwhelm.
The heart of battle is not just to understand opponents, but yourself as well. If fear of yourself stays your feet, you won't find the answer. Of course, you don't need me to tell you that.
Hey! If you're not up to fighting today...
Understood. I'll fight.
Yeah, that's the spirit.
A Dorkin!
Well, I totally lost.
Master.
This was helpful. I learned more about my skills. I'll get to go home with a great story. Thank you. I'm glad I was able to fight with you.
Yeah, me too.
See ya!
You are leaving?
Like him. I need to better understand this power.
Then I believe you should seek out Ken. He has been very worried about you lately.
Yes. Sorry I'm late.
Master told me about how you're doing. And about the Satsui no Hado.
The Fist of Destruction. I must find an answer. Something that doesn't lead to it.
Okay. I can help you with that.
Come on, you!
Yeah. Let's do it.
Come on! That wasn't too shabby.
But I...
Don't worry about it. Even if you lost yourself to the Satsu no Hado, I'd be here to take you down and stop it. So relax already. Just go and fight.
Right. Shadow.
Just the man I wanted to see.
The Satsui no Hado is...
The power no man should have. These powers are drawn to each other, as I expected. We're going to have a fight. I need to understand this power, to know its use and its limits.
I need to know as well. For what lies ahead?
Satsui no Hado wasn't anything like I expected it to be.
I'm still struggling to suppress it completely, but I've made up my mind. Until I find what lies ahead with this power, I'll keep moving and fighting, no matter what the answer is.
I see. Then I guess it turns out we're not really after the same thing. But I did get something out of it. Thanks for that.
Until we meet again.
A week's already gone by since we started living together. It seems like she's gotten used to living here, but sometimes she looks so sad that I worry. I wish that I could do something to help her.
This is...
I was wearing that back when I was still a rookie. Try it on. Here, this is how you tie it. I used to tie my hair like this every morning. It helped me to focus. It helped me to be strong.
Weren't you always strong? Since you were my age?
No. I always made mistakes back when I was wearing this. I was always struggling to do everything all on my own.
The style of your kick. Like that man.
You mean my dad?
I guess you don't know anything, do you?
You're not going to answer me, are you? Fine then. Hey!
Let's go!
Your beauty is still but a bud. It has yet to reach the perfection of a rose in bloom. However, it may be more interesting to wait and watch this flower grow.
Father!
Interpol Agent Chun-Li, isn't it? What brings you here?
I'm here on a lead that Shadaloo operative Vega is in the area.
By yourself?
It would take too long to get official approval. The window is small, and I have my reasons to work this solo. Please, just let me continue.
Whatever your reasons, you're letting your emotions dictate your actions.
Trust me, I get it, but this organization is dangerous.
Do you think I need you to tell me that? I've been training for this my whole life.
Chun-Li.
I don't need you. I'll fight this alone.
All right, then. If that's the way you want it. Why don't you show us you're ready for this? We can't deploy someone if they're not prepared. That's an essential rule.
Yes. I hear you loud and clear.
If you win, you'll be in a new game in a ranked match.
Round one. Fight!
Hadouken! 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 Adolken! Hadouken!
Ninku!
Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
Win.
This is your first win in a ranked match.
Round one. Fight.
Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
Round one. Fight.
Thank you.
Round two. Fight.
Hadouken! Seiya! Hadouken! Hadouken! Booyah!
This is your second win in a ranked match.
Your beauty is still but a bud. It has yet to reach the perfection of a rose in bloom. However, it may be more interesting to wait and watch this flower grow.
Father!
Interpol Agent Chun-Li, isn't it? What brings you here?
I'm here on a lead that Shadaloo operative Vega is in the area.
By yourself?
It would take too long to get official approval. The window is small. And I have my reasons to work this solo. Please, just let me continue.
Whatever your reasons, you're letting your emotions dictate your actions.
Trust me, I get it. But this organization is dangerous.
Do you think I need you to tell me that? I've been training for this my whole life.
Chun-Li.
I don't need you. I'll fight this alone.
All right. That's the way you want it. Why don't you show us you're ready for this? We can't deploy someone if they're not prepared. That's an essential rule.
Yes. I hear you loud and clear. Take it! Enough to beat him.
You are strong, but you can't go into the field alone.
Why not?
You can't go alone, but we could work together.
Charlie.
But...
What, are you doubting me? Do you think we're spies for Shadaloo?
No, it isn't that.
Come on. I think I know where Vega is hiding out.
Such a small school of fish. Hardly even worth my time.
Vega!
Go on. They shouldn't be a problem.
Demi! Just because he's the top dog doesn't make him king. Oi! You lot! I'm gonna use my chariot to tie you guys up. Good and tight! Get ready for this!
Go on!
We've got this under control.
Thank you, both of you! Found you!
Well, aren't you the quick one? However, what will you do by yourself?
You're wrong. I'm not alone! Vega.
How sad. You choose to wither instead of bloom.
Father.
Chasing after a shadow of the past. That look in your eyes. Beautiful. But your father.
You were right. Thank you for your help, both of you.
Don't be so reckless next time.
They can't be underestimated.
I understand. And I won't give up. This isn't over.
There. All done.
It looks great. I thought I was alone. That I couldn't count on anyone else.
Lifen.
Chun-Li, I want to be strong. Just like you are.
You will be. If we work at it together, anything's possible. How about we get started?
Yes!
Whatever it takes to defeat him. There's a scenario that all poker players fall into at least once. They call it tilt. Tilt, simply put, is when a player will lose their objectivity to emotion, then lose the game. A man's most crushing loss is always to himself.
You have regained consciousness. It's a miracle. You had broken bones everywhere. At first, we thought you were already dead. Do you remember what happened to you?
I remember. Even I lost the game once. And the price was my very life.
You're not cleared for duty, Charlie. Commander's orders.
So he sends you to stop me? I don't care if it's the brass in my way or just you. I'm stopping Shadaloo and Bison.
What happened to you, Charlie? Where's that calm and cool demeanor? If you go this alone, you're not coming back. Please, Charlie, at least let me help.
No, you have a family to go home to. I'm going to stop them alone. I have to do it.
Charlie.
I think your memory is back already. Do you remember when you fought with Bison?
I remember.
And what happened after that?
Yes. So we finally meet, Bison.
Well, well. The appearance of the brave man of justice from the American military.
Everything you know. What's the connection between you and our military's top brass? Did they really betray me? Could they have?
It wasn't only the high-ranking officers. Comrades worked against you as well, under the orders of Bison.
And now?
Currently, you are considered missing in action. In fact, everybody thinks you were killed that day, and the world moved on. This must be so hard for you. My condolences. And now, it looks as if Bison is in another bid for world conquest.
Do you know where Bison is?
No, I'm sorry. I still don't know where he is. But I do have some other information. If you help me, I'll give you all the information I have. Would you be interested? Don't worry. Just give it some thought. For now, why don't you go out for a couple of days and see the world? You can see what you've missed, and you might have a good time.
You must be a member of Shadaloo. Now where's Bison?
Let me go! I'm in a hurry!
Huh? Wow. Not something you see every day.
Talk!
Ooh, scary.
You punk. That's psycho power.
Assaulting a minor is illegal, you know. You better watch out.
That power is...
That doesn't matter. I'd be more worried about yourself. Aren't you supposed to be dead? Since you're oblivious, here's some free advice. Dead bodies generally don't move around or fight people. I wouldn't bet much on your body lasting too long. So I wouldn't waste my time hanging around here if I were you.
Wait a second, you little brat! Now I've got that fool Balrog just...
Huh? Another from Shadaloo?
You're open! Slash! Slice you up!
Have you made up your mind?
I guess so.
Wonderful. Then, why don't we start?
A man's most crushing loss is always to himself. But it is also only he that can prevail over himself. I am not going to lose again. I've lost my world, my friends, everything. But I won't lose this anger or this hatred. I'll kill Bison. And no one will stop me.
From her path.
Versus.